Mr. Vaughn was a philanthropist who funded this institution under one condition. He wished to design a permanent exhibit based on his own works of fiction. He insists they are travel books, not... Certainly in here. This place is a mess. More than usual, that is. As you'll see, Mr. Vaughn's exhibit holds more than meets the eye. It is said he hid clues throughout that only the sharpest minds can decipher. The culprit must be after the famous...
Thank you. Thank you.